Hi, in this video we are looking at 2019 Ordinary Level Mathematics Paper 1, Question 3. So we have a function defined as function of x equal to minus x cubed plus 4x squared plus x minus 2, and we know that x belongs to a set of real numbers. We have to complete the table below for the values of f in a given domain and then draw the graph of the function. So let's start calculating. Function f of minus 1 equals to minus 1 cubed plus 4 by minus 1 squared plus minus 1 and then minus 2. And if you do the calculation, you'll find that value of this is equal to 2. So f of minus 1 equals to 2. Similar, f of 0 equals to minus 2. F of 1 equals to 2. F of 2 equals to 8. And F of 4 equals to 2. I'm going to mark all those points on the diagram. So F of minus 1 equals to 2. F of 0 equals to minus 2. F of 1 equals to 2 again. F of 2 equals to 8. F of 3 equals to 10, and then back again to f of 4 equal to 2. So connecting this with a really badly drawn curve, we're getting something like this. That is the graph of our function. So then using the graph to estimate the roots of the function, I'm going to say that if this is a half, so this is between half and 1, so the first root is, let's say, at 0.65, and the second root is symmetric around this, so that should be at minus 0.65. So I'm going to say that between minus 1 and 4 we have two roots, x1 equals to minus 0.65 and x2 equals to 0.65, and then we have to find the value of x for which the second derivative of x, and obviously the symbol f double dash is the second derivative. So I'm going to rewrite my function, and my function is given by f of x equals to minus x cube plus 4x squared plus 4x squared plus x and minus 2, minus 2. So then the first derivative of this function will be equal to minus 3x squared plus 8x and then plus 1. And then the second derivative of this function will be equal to minus 6x plus 8. And that's so now that's the value for the expression for the second derivative, and we have to find the value for minus 6x plus 8 being equal to 0. So that tells me that minus 6x is equal to minus 8, and from here I'm going to get that x equals to 8 over 6, and that can be simplified to 4 over 3, and that will be the value for which second derivative is equal to 0. And that completes this question. So thank you for watching, and see you next time.